Gogglebox's Izzi Warner shares a rare snap of her daughter Bessie on her second birthday. The living room TV critic shared a series of sweet photographs of her cuddled up to her youngest child with adoring fans. She added the caption, "Happy second birthday to my wild child Bessie. You have grown into such a little character, you make us laugh every day. We love you so much, angel girl. Can't believe how quickly time has flown by." Followers rushed to share birthday wishes with the youngster, with one commenting, "Aw, happy birthday, sweet girl. So beautiful." Another added, "Love these, happy birthday, Bessie Boo." And a third wrote, "Happy birthday, baby girl. Love you and your little character." Bessie holds a baby kino in one of the photos, while in another she sticks her tongue out playfully beside her brother Bobby. Izzi added, "Peace, Bessie is not a child that stands still or poses for photos, if you can't tell," with laughing emojis. Some commented on how similar Izzi and Bessie look. "Wow, she is your double. Happy second birthday to your cheeky chops." Another added, "Aw, happy birthday. She looks just like you." "She is the image of you. Happy birthday, beautiful," another said. The 29-year-old shares her children with her boyfriend Grant. She recently shared a snap of her on a night out with the caption, "No filters over here." The TV star held a drink and posed in PVC trousers and a purple jumper with a cutout detail. She accessorized with a Louis Vuitton handbag and added a pair of open-toe black heels. "You don't need filters, just as you are looks lovely." And another gushed, "You look amazing. How much weight have you lost, S&D? How have you done it?" "Yes, queen. Love this outfit," a third added. Another asked, "You look amazing. How much weight have you lost, S&D? How have you done it?" She gave birth to her daughter in February 2020 and has been showcasing her weight loss on social media. Do you enjoy reading about celebrities? Sign up for all the best celeb news from the mirror here. In September, she posed with her children in a church and captioned the post, "My angels. Absolutely loving being back at all the family occasions we've missed so much. Hashtag baptism. Hashtag family." Izzi hasn't spoken about how much weight she has lost or how she's done it, but it seems her children keep her active. Before Christmas, the beauty showed off her new blonde hairdo, much to her followers' approval.